If you wanted to create great video for Christmas and you was thinking, which software do I have to use for editing the video, then here it is, guys. Filmora 13, the latest version, is full with Christmas packages, Christmas effects, Christmas transition, Christmas titles, music. But not only that, we have a lot of AI features on Filmora 13. Look at this, guys. We have AI Copilot Editing. Here it is, you have AI text-based editing, AI music generator, AI thumbnail creator, this is amazing, AI masking, AI text to video, AI skin tone protection, AI vocal remover, okay? In today's video, I'm going to show you all of these features on the action and then how to use it, okay? So let me show you what we have here for Christmas. If you go here on the library and you search for Big Christmas, then you will see all the Christmas footage that we have here with Filmora 13, okay? So look at this, you have all of the things here. Then let's go here on titles. Then we'll see here Christmas and also video effect titles. But let's go and see the transitions. We have Christmas transitions. Oh, these are beautiful, right? So let's use one of these here and see how it looks. Great. So now let's go ahead and see AI features with Filmora 13. You can see here you have Filmora Copilot, okay? This is the main assistant for Filmora. And then you can use AI Copilot for everything, okay? If you need something, just type it here. It will help you on editing. So now let's click this, help me to create a beautiful landscape image. Filmora has an AI image, okay? Let's see this image, AI image. If you wanted to find this AI image creator, go here on the stock media and click here AI image, and then you have tools. Here on the tools, create here, start to generate an image, okay? So now what I'm going to do, just explain a little bit here on the AI tool. I need you to create an image, Mary and Joseph with Jesus. Let's see. You can create your own image using this AI image tool. Now let's go to the other option. So if I go here on the music audio, and you will see here AI music, I wanted to create music for my Christmas video, okay? So here it is. I will click start. AI music generator. So here it is, hopeful music. Then you will see music duration, 1 minute and 30 seconds. Okay, nice. And we have some happy mood. I like this, happy. I will download it and we'll use it here on my timeline. I will close it, here it is, my happy music. Look, guys. Wow. If you want new music, new Christmas music, then just go here on the Christmas package. Yeah, I like this Christmas morning. I will use this one here. But if you want, you can generate it by AI generator, okay? Let's say that you like to use another music. I mean, the famous song, but you wanted to remove the vocal from the song. So here it is. Let me show you. I will bring this music. Look at this. Wish you a Merry Christmas. Here it is. Now, what I'm going to do, just right click on the music that you bring and you see AI vocal remover. Click this button. Now, you will see that this software will be able to remove the vocal from your song. Okay, here it is. You will see three timelines here. This is the original song that I will mute it. And this is only the vocal, and here it is only the music, okay? Let's hear the vocal. Wow, amazing. I wanna wish you a merry. Okay, look at this now, the music, only instrumental. So as you see, this is a really great feature, okay? Now let me show you AI text-based editing. Super cool feature, okay? Let's go ahead and return to startup window. If you go here on AI text-based editing, you will see it here directly. I will choose this video here and I will choose English. You will see here an option, delete all the silent clips. Just, I delete it.
The tutorial, Daniel is here from tips.
Okay, my voice is
on multiple platforms.
If I remove now this text, then you will see the video will be removed automatically. This is the AI text-based editing the video. Okay, and now export to timeline. Now I'm going to show you AI thumbnail creator. Then go here at the top, here, export. You will see here, edit. You see that thumbnail here, new, edit. It will generate a snapshot from your video. Then you can choose which one you like it. Then I like this moment here, and then I will click edit here. You will have this thumbnail editor, and then you can add some text if you want. Okay, your text here, and if you want some presets, then choose the presets here. If you want a template, just go here on the template, then choose one of these templates, then you can edit after that, okay? Then now you will be able to edit like you want. This is how it works, okay? If you like Filmora, go ahead and download it and let me know which AI feature you like the most. Write me a comment in the comment area and tell me if this is really great, okay? So thank you for watching this video tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe, tips to fix. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.